Did you know that the Let Me Be Good to You scene from the 1986 animated film The Great Mouse Detective was almost cut from the film because the lyrics and some of the animation was considered too risque for a Disney animated film at the time? The studio ended up keeping it when they avoided a PG rating by explaining that it was a cabaret song and harmless, and also sung by a mouse rather than a human character.